The square root of 19 falls between what two consecutive integers? Okay, so square root of 19. So, kunin natin yung dalawang consecutive integers. Okay? So since ito yung between, yung sa gitna, so meron yang yung sa less than niya na square root din. At saka meron ding more than sa kanya na square root din. Okay, so yung less than dito, this is 18, is not a perfect square. 17, hindi rin perfect square. So 16. 16 is a perfect square. Okay? So dito rin sa more than niya, or yung greater na square root ng 19, ay 20, hindi perfect square. 21, hindi rin perfect square. 22, 23, 24, 25. So square root of 25. So therefore, square root of 16 is 4. At saka square root of 25 is 5. So yung dalawang consecutive integers na hinahanap natin, na yung square root of 19 falls between 4 and 5. Okay.